spelled it all wrong. Did you even read the directions? It didn't fly for 1 second. It's not my fault if you made a plane that can't fly.
I told you not to touch it!
Never thought about it before, but being an only child is nice.